All right.
To complete the point, I think that was almost made about the quarter-life crisis. Imagine yourself being roughly 25, walking in the woods, thinking, "What am I doing here? What is that tree? Is it even here? Am I even here? Why do I live in a smelly van full of men?"
Why is the van in the woods?
Why is the van in the woods? If a tree falls on a van in the woods,
we will still smell each other.
Those are the types of questions we hope to ask in this next piece of art. It's entitled The Woods.
Named after our friend.
You may get a pine tree air freshener.
Ooh, I like that.
Where were we at? Yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Recently,
as in just a few minutes ago, introduced to the concept of love water. Now, I think this is pertinent, so I should explain, first of all, for anyone who doesn't yet know of love water. The love water is when you take regular water just out of the tap in its little chaotic universe. That's some chaotic water. But if you put it in a jug and you put it in the corner of a room that's full of love and wonderful people, and you channel love toward it, am I getting all this right so far? Okay. Then it becomes, over time, love water. And it doesn't take long, and it just takes love, and that's something that all of us can do. So, love water. I drank some. It was awesome. And just thinking of it as love water made it a lot better, regardless of anything on a molecular level. So, I'd like to posit that we are now a love band, because by virtue of being a regular band that then's been put in a room full of love, we consider ourselves a love band. So,